judgment day. When it's all the whole bill and the world has to pay. There we all be together and never us apart. No more pain and sorrow, no more broken heart. When I bid you all adieu, don't weep for me, just one road to do. Place one deep beside my bed.
Somebody waiting to show me the way. I won't have to cross Jordan alone. I won't have to cross Jordan alone. Jesus died all my sins to atone. When the darkness I see, He'll be waiting for me.
Welcome in to Bible Study 101 with me, your host, Evangelist Eddie Chaney. Hey, every Sunday morning right here at 9 a.m. Central Time, we'd like to invite you to participate in our live call-in Bible study. It's every Sunday morning at 9, like I was saying. So if you don't have a church to go to and you're not in Bible study, we want to invite you right here at Bible Study 101. Amen. Please remember now, you can call in live during the program by dialing 1-931-484-4531. And we're excited. I mean, we're just excited about what God's doing. We're going to be sharing a little bit of an update toward the end of the program about the seven-night revival we just came out of here in Cookeville, Tennessee, with Pastor Eddie Garrett and his lovely wife, Vicki, there at the Soul Filling Station Rock Church in Cookeville, Tennessee. We're going to be sharing a little bit of that at the end of the program. Update you. I've fulfilled my seventh night. God's been good. They're going to continue on with it. So please be much in prayer for Pastor Eddie Garrett. Amen. Please remember that the number 1-931-484-4531 is only operational while we are on the air live. That is a live call-in number. Now, we do have a number that if you can call anytime, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, my friend, and leave your pre-recorded comments, your prayer request, your testimony, a Bible question, or just shout howdy. We'd love to hear from you. Amen. You can dial 1-931-229-0768 and leave your pre-recorded comment, testimony, Bible question, just whatever the Lord lays on your heart. You have about 3 minutes per phone call. Now, you can call as many times as you'd like to right in a row. You can call throughout the day and update everybody on what God's doing. Amen. Be that overcomer by sharing your testimony. Hey, you're an overcomer by the blood of the Lamb and the word of your testimony. Overcome the enemy. Today is your day of victory, my friend. We'd love to hear from you right here at the Gospel Music Jukebox, right here in the Bible Study 101 room. Amen. Anytime we're on the air live with any of our programs, whether it be the Gospel Music Jukebox, whether it be the Evangelist Eddie Chaney, the preaching series of the radio, or whether it be Testimony Time or Power in Prayer, we'd love to hear from you. That's the same live call-in number for any program that we are on the air live. You want to write that down and make a note? Amen. We got Pastor Jordan Honeycutt in the chat room. So, amen. We're blessed to have a pastor with us this morning. We thank God for that. If you got any questions, what time I'm talking, I'm sure he'll try to help answer them. We will share the word of God with you, my friends. Amen. Say good morning to Pastor Jordan Honeycutt. We were so blessed that he came down, his wife, his family, my God, and they just blessed our socks right off our feet. I'm telling you, we were just supersonic blessed by God. We wish they could have stayed longer, but being a called man of God myself, I know that you have to obey God. You just got to let God be God, because besides him, there is none other. Amen. All right, we're excited. We're going to jump right into this morning's study. Amen. And, of course, this is going to be like a about a 12-lesson series on getting dressed, the armor of God. Amen. And we're just now, the first program was lesson one. This one is lesson two, and it's the belt of truth. Amen. And I mean, you know, because part of the armor of God, as described by Paul, is the belt of truth. You know, so you got to say, what good is a belt? I mean, well, for us that kind of have a belly problem, we use a belt to, you know, so what good is a belt? And more importantly, what does it have to do with truth? That's what we're going to find out right here on Bible Study 101. You know, I found it interesting. That's the first piece of armor that Paul mentions in Ephesians chapter 6. And we're going to be breaking in around verse 10. So you want to get your Bible, get your notebook, get your pen or pencil sharp, and be ready to take notes and study the Word of God, allowing God to write His Word upon the tablet of your heart, my friend. And then apply the Word of God into your life. See, if you read it and you never apply it, it's of none effect. You're not going to reap the benefits of the Word of God, the promises of God, my friend. That's the truth. And the truth will stand when the world's on fire. This morning, as we get ready to go to the Lord in prayer, always remember you can put your prayer request in the comment boxes. You can email us at thegospelmusicjukebox@gmail.com. You can call them in live during the program. Amen. If you obey the Lord, nothing is out of order if you just allow the Lord to lead and guide you. We may not understand it all the time, but when we stand upon the promises of God, knowing that God's in control, do you hear me today? Those of us that are born again, bathed in the blood, sold out to Jesus, He is in control of your life. You're a walking dead man. That's the truth. Hey, funny, we're talking about truth today, right? All right, be blessed. We're going to be right back, and we're going to jump right into the study. Lesson number two, the belt of truth. Remember, we're in the book of Ephesians, chapter 6, going to break in about verse 10. You want to get over there.
The rainbow sign, don't you see? God gave Noah the rainbow sign. No more water, but the fire next time. Hide the old rock of ages, cleft for me.
fire will roll high, they'll meet. East and west, the fire will roll high, they'll meet. East and west, the fire will roll. God have mercy on my poor soul. High me, oh, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. In that rock for you and me. Oh, there's honey in that rock for you and me. Oh, there's honey in that rock far beyond that mountaintop. Hide me, oh, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Sign, don't you see? God gave Noah the rainbow sign, don't you see? God gave Noah the rainbow sign. No more water but the fire next time. Hide me, oh, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Hide me, oh, Rock of Ages, cleft for me.
Amen. Praise God. All right. We're going to jump right into the study now. So I do ask you to remember me as you pray this morning. Continue to remember the revival at Soul Filling Station Rock Church. Amen. As they, and remember their regular services are today, this morning and this evening. Then revival picks back up there Monday night. So you want to get a hold of Pastor Eddie Garrett at 1-931-310-8700. Once again, 1-931-310-8700, and he'll give you the times and keep you up to date with that. Amen. So let's go ahead now, and you've got your Bible, you've got everything up. We're just going to go right ahead and jump into the lesson, the belt of truth. Now, as we was talking about, it's interesting that the first piece of armor that Paul mentions in Ephesians chapter 6, the belt of truth. So you got to think, what purpose did you know, the belt serve, you know, for a Roman soldier? Think about that for a moment, because we're talking about getting dressed for warfare. We are at war, whether you believe it, like it, it doesn't matter. It's not going to change the fact of where we are in the body of Christ. And they are souls hanging in the balance as we look at the belt of truth. You know, we got to say, well, what purpose did the belt serve for that Roman soldier? So we can look at this experience, and what belt does, you know, and what does the belt of truth serve for us, you and I? When the Apostle Paul describes the armor of God, now think about this, he's talking about more than just a simple set of helpful tips, my friend. He's talking about